presented by Robin Hood. And coach, we're looking at the mid-range shooting, and all players, especially these three, down from what they normally do. And it also leads to the note that the Suns made just 6 3-pointers in game one. They got to get more production from the arc.
Yeah, they only took 19 threes. The next lowest in the league in game one was Miami with 25 attempts.
Right now, Durant, Booker, and Chris Paul, 6 for 18. DeAndre Ayton having a big second quarter. Those numbers are second quarter numbers. And now Durant off the window. Silky smooth from Kevin Durant.
Well, that's what they need more of. They got him on the move. DeAndre Ayton set a great pin down for him. He got space from Westbrook and was able to go to work.
Westbrook goes right by Booker and lays it in with a foul. Russell Westbrook taking advantage of Booker. Maybe a little hobbled here, and Russ went right by him.
Well, just not great communication there on the pick and roll. Just straight to the rim like a bullet, and then Ayton just gives him an extra point here.
12 points, and already more field goals made than he did in game one. He did so many other things so well in that victory. Clippers already at the line 10 times. They've made a ball. Their lead is 11 now. That Durant basket, the first in about 6 minutes from anybody other than Ayton. Ayton can't finish it inside. Zubac on him, and Ayton's got another one. So Ayton now with 10 in the quarter.
But I like that from Phoenix. That's the only the third post-up of the series we've had with Durant. Zubac comes to double. Ayton was wide open. I think they need to try to get Durant in the post and play through him there more.
Paul switches on to Hyland, and a foul. No shot, says Eric Lewis. Chris Paul commits the foul. Second foul on Paul, 37-year-old point guard. Hyland coming from the Nuggets to the Clippers, and part of the remade roster, and those four all played very well. Westbrook and Hyland and Mason Plumlee and Eric Gordon all with great contributions.
Well, their bench was great. All four guys off the bench were at least plus 11 in the game.
Oh, Leonard right back on the floor, and he buries a three.
I just don't get it with the Suns. Why you're going to stay in drop coverage and let Kawhi Leonard come off and knock down shots. He's already proven that he can beat you.
Booker misses a point-blank layup. Suns are rattled here. The Clippers have come in here and done everything they've wanted to do. And now a foul as the double does come on Kawhi Leonard. But it ends up in a foul.
I mean, look at this pick and roll coverage. Ayton's just going to lay back. That's Kawhi Leonard. He had 38 last game. And then Booker gets a great shot here, but sort of looking over his shoulder for Westbrook, who's had a lot of blocks from behind in this series, and it gets guys thinking. But Kawhi Leonard is just dominating the game on the offensive end of the floor. 5 assists to go with his 11 points.
First free throw miss for the Clippers. Chance to remind you that the NBA on TNT, brought to you by Coors Light, made to chill.
A little bit like me, Brian, made to chill.
You and Kawhi, yeah. Very chill personalities.
Yeah, that's who we are.
One out of two at the line. For Kawhi Leonard, we are reminded of his greatness at age 31. Haven't seen a lot of Kawhi Leonard. You know, the load management, ACL tear 2 years ago in the playoffs. Missed the first 19 games this season. But when he came back and was in the regular rotation run, he was excellent. That's a good hit from Torrey Craig. Needed that one. Suns back within 10.
Very unselfish team.
Oh, my goodness. Kawhi Leonard, like he is playing a higher league than the NBA, running over people.
If they are going to continue to pay Kawhi Leonard so much one-on-one, he's going to do the same thing he did the other night, which is dominate the game.
Booker answers. He's excellent in the mid-range himself. Booker with eight. Leonard three-pointer flies. Leonard, no. And there's Durant with the board. Kawhi's made two threes. Durant's got Powell on him, and that'll be a foul. Norman Powell gets the call.
Kawhi Leonard just goes right through the contact. Not only do they not double, no one's coming to help, and that's Devin Booker's game, getting to that mid-range game and knocking it in. He and Durant really need to get going here for this Suns team.
Third foul on Norm Powell. And so he'll head to the bench. Gordon and Batum back on the floor for Powell and Mann. Booker looking for Durant. Quick release to Aiden, who falls down, secures it. Seven to shoot now. Booker kicks it to the corner. There's Torrey Craig again. Torrey Craig, a supreme defender. Westbrook's in another gear. Looked like he got shot out of a cannon when he came onto the floor for warm-ups tonight. Westbrook with 15 right now. Durant rises up and hits. So Durant's got 10.
Well, this is going to be the game of mid-range jumpers against drop coverage, unless teams adjust.
Okay. They clear it out. Durant taking on Booker. Tough little fadeaway is good. Westbrook making his shots tonight. He is 6-for-9 for 17 points. Durant again from his spot. Now he's getting into those comfort zones, Stan.
Well, and give DeAndre Ayton a lot of credit. He's not slipping out of screens. He knows they're in the drop coverage. He's setting solid screens. And when you give Kevin Durant room, it's over.
Double comes, Kawhi gets right through it and sets up Zubats. Packs one down, and all Kawhi right now, playmaking like a...